guess all the cops spooked him.
Maybe he's just getting all hard on about the nice Hawaii show.
Yeah, it was what was weird. Just said he was heading back to Chinatown. He never misses a Hawaii show.
That's because he's a crazy fucking sick prick asshole. Okay, let's get back to work. Fucking awesome.
No. No, no. I keep him locked up.
Didn't entertain his friends, I'd be going to Hawaii.
Hey, hey, look, you just gotta entertain his friends. Don't let them think they own you. And just think of something positive. We've all been there. Luckily, don't ask twice.
Just tell me what happens in Hawaii. I mean, it's just, you all say it's really bad. I mean, is it just like a private club? Like the back room?
Yeah, something like that. But it's not something you really want to be a member of. Just be strong, baby. Yeah, pretty girl. You show them how good you are, but just don't say yes to everything they say.
Okay. Thank you. I won't.
Poor thing. Yeah.
What the fuck?
Don't move a muscle.
I'll just stay here.
Okay, don't have a heart attack, okay? Who's there?